officers wing as well, and Cadet Captain Garcia orders in Tabay, the officers throw their swords. The sword, of course, is the symbol of authority. It's something of the past. People have stopped fighting with swords, but in military tradition, we still maintain it to be the symbol of authority. This year's Wing Commander, Cadet Colonel Michael Amalo Manili, together with the HQ Sergeant, Technical Sergeant Patricia Dayan Boyles, assuming the position of command. Wing Commander, you may seat. The Wing Commander orders the Witness One, who relays the orders to the people in the field for the guys to take post.
Mga kadalang, nalangit na tapos. Nalangit na to. art system.
Elements of grid, stationary grid, and of course the one that's harder, marching grid. And this is what the class of 2018 will present. To the entire school community, thank you so much for attending. Good afternoon.